Hello guys, as you can see, it's been around 1 week we didn't upload any video. It's due to what happened, and as you know, my dad passed away. We were expecting him to live with us his last days. It didn't happen. He died at the hospital. 3 weeks continuous at the hospital, and he died there. We buried him. You knew about it, and I could see I was looking, checking your messages, your condolence messages. They're very nice. Thank you so much. Even I don't know you by face. Thank you so much. And God bless you all. Keep you healthy. Thank you.
Anyway guys, itong video na ipapakita namin before it happened, kasi that time pupunta kami sa school, so tinawag si Mr. na kailangan siya sa hospital. So ipakita namin itong video before siya nawala. So para na din sa mga bata, I mean, paglaki nila, maalala nila, ganyan. And yun. Anyway, dito pala 7 days ang pwede, I mean, 'di ba sa atin is 9 days. So sabi ni Mr., pwede ka nang mag-upload. So before ko nag-ask ako ng permission kung pwede na akong mag-upload ganyan. Syempre sa atin kasi is dapat 9 days, no? Sa kanila 7 days. Damas, yes. Dito pala guys,
7 days, yes. 40 days, then yearly.
Dito pala, hindi kami naglamay, parang after nung nawala na si Papa, yung the day na last day niya, hindi na namin siya nakita. Bali, 2 days lang na yung parang nila, hindi sila naglamay, ganun. Walang lamay na nangyari, basta nung after na nang nawala si Papa, nilagay siya sa freezer. In the next day, yun, nilibing na namin siya. Ako, nakita ko siya. Yung dalawa niyang kapatid, hindi nila naabutan kasi sinama ako ni Mr. sa ICU. So, nakita niya ako, nakita niya si Pop, si Mr. at saka si Mama. Pero yung dalawa niyang anak, hindi naabutan kasi yung isa nasa Dubai, yung bunso, nandito siya. Pero hindi niya naabutan kasi may work siya that time. And dinala ko yung mga bata pero hindi nila pinapasok sa loob kasi gusto ko din nila yan at si Kian. Gusto ni Mr. na maalala nila yung lolo nila, kaya sinama namin sila sa hospital pero hindi sila pinapasok. So ayun, nung nawala na siya, in the next day hindi namin siya nakita. Dito, after nang naburol si Papa condolence, until now si Mama andito siya ngayon kasama namin siya. So, ayan guys. Yun yung nangyari. At thank you sa lahat sa inyo na nag-send ng message sa akin, ng yung nakikiramay sa amin. Maraming salamat. At saka, kaya ako sinishare sa inyo kasi naging part din si Papa sa channel namin kahit hindi nyo siya nakikita madalas. Kaya lang, naging parte siya sa namin, sa vlog namin. Ayan. So, thank you so much sa lahat ng nag-send sa akin ng message. Maraming salamat, and back to normal. Sabi ni Mr. na you can upload.
Yep.
He allowed me. So, ayun. Ang sabi ko sa kanya, until 40 days, sabi ko. Sabi niya, no, you can. It's okay. Sabi niya. So, kaya, ayun guys, abangan nyo ulit ang daily vlog namin and yung buhay namin dito. Maraming salamat sa mga nag-ask kung bakit hindi na ako nag-upload. Ganyan. Thank you so much sa pag-wait nyo sa vlog namin.
Thank you for all your condolence by standing up next to us. Thanks for the support. Thank you so much.
Sana abangan nyo guys ang vlog namin. So, hanggang dito na lang and see you to our next vlog. Hi guys, good morning. Pupunta kami ngayon sa school. magbabayad kami ng tuition ng mga bata. Hindi pa namin nabayaran yung last payment kasi may yung pera sana na pang tuition ng mga bata. Ano, may importante na ginamit. So, ngayon, nabuo namin ulit and pupunta kami ngayon. And then, diretso kami sa hospital kasi tinawag si Mr. para makita din ng mga bata si lolo nila. So, mamaya ulit guys. See you. Ito ang school ng mga bata. Magbabayad kami ng tuition fee. Go to that. Ang daming tao. Daming nagbabayad late. Late na siguro din. Ito yung school guys. Guys, andito kami ngayon sa school. Hinihintay namin si daddy kasi pila-pila doon. Doon. Yung registral office nila. Ayan. And ayan. Hinihintay namin siya. Ito pala yung school nila. Ayan, mamaya ulit.
So usually we come here and some of the friends section come here and we go to this cafeteria. We usually get food from here. So, and over there, which is up, is the kids' playground for kindergartens. And kindergartens are like over here, you know? There's like this kind of bridge for you to go up and you can hit arrive over there. Or you can just get the door from here. Yeah. Here is the cafeteria. Here is where you recharge your card also. Like over here. And here is like where you order and get the paper. Yeah, over here. And then just get the food and stuff like that. And sometimes here we make sports. And over there down is like the football court. And here's also inside is the like also sports and stuff. Yay. Okay, come. It's down there, I don't think. Let's go back to mommy. Over here, in this door, is the theater, okay? And here is like one time we played tennis with our tennis teacher. Yeah, here we played rollers. I'm also there in the English section, stuff like that. Here is the church. But don't enter, don't enter. One time we, it's like our third time at going to the church here in school. No, don't go up, don't go up. We need to go down.
You pass, what do
you think? I don't know.
Tapos na si Mister. So, hold. Ito yung last payment namin. Hindi namin nabayaran nung sinabi kong pupunta sana kami. Ayun, nabuo ulit. Nabuo namin yung inipon namin ano, pang tisyo ng mga bata. So, pupunta kami ngayon sa hospital. So, mamaya ulit. report na ano guys, yung so, nag-blast noon. Ito.
The last part here.
Ito yung last part daw. Doon yung pinaka-affected na ano. Maluwang kasi itong port na to. Ito yung forum de Beirut na damage din pero na-fix nila. Kung alala nyo, punta kami ni Mr. dito noon, nagbumili ng isda. Ayan. Ito siya. Damage noon yan, pero na-repair kasi yan lang yung port na sumabog noon. Ito as in wasak noon, pero na-repair nila. Ito way ng papuntang Borj Hamoud di Gwene. Ito yung Maise. Ito this way Ashrafieh dito. Ito na yung Ashrafieh Carmel Zeitoun.
Money burger.
Ito. Papunta ito sa mall, EBC Mall, Ashrafieh. Ayan. Dito kami nagkilala ni Mr. sa daan. Pero hindi dito sa daan, ah. Inside ng ito, Ashrafieh. Dito ako dati nag-work. We met in the road. Ang ganda ng building.
Whoa. Hi, building down there.
Mga bagong patayo, mga modern house. Ito yung Ashrafieh.